What's the smartest thing you've done in the last 2 years in business?
This interview. No, just kidding.
Obviously. What's the smartest business move you've done?
The smartest business move, I'll tell you. It's embracing my public personality, or at least the relationship that I as a human being have with my products. You know, for the last 23 years, so cut to, you know, it stopped 2 years ago, I was letting the product and the brand speak for itself. And I always was behind the scenes. And I was really just allowing the product to be the star, to be the hero, to be all of that, which again, I don't regret. But what happened was, is about 2 years ago, Forbes magazine did a story on me. And it was the first time that I was really showcased in a public environment. And to be honest, it wasn't a good portrayal of me.
Not as bad as my first Forbes article.
Oh, really? Well, we have that in common. We'll have to exchange notes.
From the movie, they're like, this destroyed me.
Really?
It was the best thing that happened to me. It made me famous when I was a kid.
Well, that's the thing, is that, you know, every cloud has a silver lining. So just like you, that was my silver lining.
What did they say about you?
Well, you know, honestly, they did a dual story. So they did a written article and then they did a video article.
Okay.
Right? Or a video story. And the video story really portrayed me as this kind of quirky, unusual guy that like lived in this stark home in Beverly Hills with like no friends or no sign of life. And I felt like it was a remake of American Psycho. And so I didn't know I was cast or starring in that movie. But what happened was, because people didn't know who I was, it was so easy for them to judge me. And that was the eye-opening experience. So I was like, wow. So if it just took one little video that portrayed me in a very peculiar way for everybody now to jump to conclusions and say, oh my God, he's a weirdo, then I, as a person, have not done a good enough job of showcasing who I really am.
Okay.
And so from that point on, I became brave and fearless with telling people who I am and what I stand for and what my beliefs are and all of that. And so through that, I think I've humanized my brand as well as humanized myself, which I think is one of the best things that anybody can do. Because when people see you as another person, not just as another brand or just another product, there's emotion there that is really priceless in my opinion.
All right. So support for the Wolf's Den is brought to you by Manscaped, one of my favorite companies. Listen, Manscaped is the premier world famous below the waist grooming expert for the world. This is like it. It's like the main player in the men's grooming game. They have products available all over Europe, Canada, UK, Australia, and of course, right here in the good US of A. Now, listen, guys, you know, I know a lot of you don't like to talk about this sort of stuff here, this sort of shit, right? But me, I talk about anything. That's why I'm the Wolf, right? You gotta stay groomed. I'm talking about your ears. You don't want the enchanted forest coming out of your ears. You don't want like freaking nose hairs coming out, which is the grossest thing ever. And also the private parts down nether, down here, right? And you know what I'm talking about, guys. No one wants to see the freaking wild enchanted jungle down there, okay? You send women running for the hills like that. Trust me, I know. Not firsthand, but I've heard it, okay? Manscaped's gonna give you the tools that you need to keep that shit on the wraps, to keep it under control. Manscaped is truly absolute state-of-the-art when it comes to keeping your ball hairs in check, all right? You know what they have? I love the names of their products. They call it the Lawnmower 3.0, by the way. It's an electric trimmer that uses a ceramic blade to make sure no accidents happen. You don't want to cut them family jewels off, right? You want to cut the balls off with the hairs. You want to keep the balls and lose the hairs, right? Bottom line, the only thing that's going to get cut on your balls are your hairs on your balls. That's it. The family jewels are safe. And of course, for those embarrassing nostril hairs, those nose hairs. I always thought, by the way, those nose hairs, you pick one out, you're like, die of a hemorrhage. It's like the blood will come out, right? Well, guess what? They have something called the Weed Whacker electric trimmer. Kills those nose hairs. I mean, what's your worst time? You're in a meeting, you're trying to sound serious, and you know people are looking at you, and they're like looking, analyzing your body language, your facial expressions. But what they're really looking at is this freaking gigantic hair sticking out of your nose. They're saying, what is wrong with the person that walks around with a giant hair sticking out of their nostril? Not the fact they haven't gotten laid in 5 years, you know that for sure, but what kind of person of power? Does an expert in their field really have giant hair sticking out of their nose? I don't think so, all right? It's an unsightly, gross, embarrassing thing. Again, with Manscaped's products, their weed whacker, that will never happen again. Specially designed to keep those nose hairs and the dreaded ears hair. That's like when you see a guy with the giant ears. And by the way, you just know that like as you get older, you know, that shit just keeps growing. Your ears and your nose keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger, right? And hair stops growing where you want it to grow and starts growing into buns where you don't want it to grow, okay? So this stuff takes care of that. Manscaped is your company for this. Now, the best part right now, the Wolf's Den listeners, all of you, you're going to get 20% off plus free shipping on all of Manscaped's products. I'm telling you, this is the time to buy. Claim your discount right away. Get 20% off and free shipping at manscaped.com/wolf. Again, that's 20% off. Free shipping at manscaped.com/wolf. Your balls will thank you, as will your earlobes, your inner ear, and your nose.